So I'll take a moment to talk about how big of a piece of shit Brown is for not being here.
Oh, my fault.
Who's Brown?
Brown's our GM. Brown's our GM, who's a
fucking look,
bastard.
It's Ray Stanley.
No, they, go White. Yeah.
Roll one, smoke one.
It's almost always really good. No chance to put that one in the net. Gary, that's officially a shame. Nice pass across ice. Net has been knocked loose. That'll be whistled. We'll have a face-off. They've got the puck in the offensive end off the draw. Stick work pokes it away. Puck being carried along the boards up through the neutral zone. Into the neutral zone with that pass. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Two on two the other way. That's the loose puck. Intercepted. Good defense on him as he got knocked away. At the point. Great scoring chance coming, left him behind.
Work it, work it.
Take it.
Quick opportunity. He got the glove on that one and makes the save. Vuku Fuji still probably shaking his head over that snapshot opportunity that didn't go in. I mean, that's one of those saves that really makes the difference in a game.
And Garrett, we didn't know this goaltender had a glove. We do now.
Controls that one. Needs to move it. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Yikes. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Come on, that's a save. Takes place. What a shot. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and took it away. Eric's stick on the puck and moved that one out of the zone just in time. That'll alleviate the pressure. Takes a shot. Picks that puck up along the point. There's the shot. There's a big time save with that stick. That was a goal. Stick work. Able to control that right at the point. That scoring chance, not a good angle. Got the shot off near the side of the net to Elias. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. Yeah. Colburn's effort here is to cover that puck up, and he does, and we'll get a face-off. Over 3 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. And no score in this game. He's got that puck at the point to Raymond. Face off coming up. That whistles for the offside. That's a neutral zone face off win. Up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it to Elias. And that baby's just going to trickle on its way in. Watch the glare. And we've concluded our first period. And nobody's been able to find the back of that twine. After one, it is scoreless. We take a look at the board and the shots and the hits, and it pretty much tells the story of this period.
Yeah, game plan for both of these teams is take the body and then try to get shots as a secondary game plan.
Oh, my fault. I'm sorry. It's habit.
Okay.
Teams come into this game looking to force turnovers.
Yeah, and they do it with a trap. We'll see which team can spring the most traps.
Delayed call will now be assessed. That's going to go into the seats. That one ended up over the glass. Look at the puck at the offensive end off the draw.
Point. 58 seconds.
To Elliott. Snap that one on. Goaltender freezes that for a draw. Eliash the shot. That was a great scoring opportunity. Trouble is he had a goaltender who had his eye right on it. Offensive attack. Great save made on a one-timer that he got a lot of. Paulie's got that lined up. He took a great shot. He got all of it. He'll take that every time. Trouble is, goaltender made an even better play.
Well, that's standing your ground and getting the job done any way you can. Nice save by the goalie. Trail by it, but it found no twine.
That's how you use the stick. Raymond. Gotta get it up. Raymond's stick. Right place, right time. Move that puck out of there, and he did. Up through center ice with that pass out of the D zone. In the slot. Look out. Nice glove. shot that came and a good opportunity. The attempt to clear is going to be knocked down. They keep it in the zone. Trying to work that out. Good clearing effort by the penalty killers. Power play opportunity. Let's see what they can do as they organize. They carry that one up through center on that wing side. That'll move the puck up. He clears. One more opportunity now on the power play. Two on two on the rush. Quick shot. Netminder watching that one. That's going to be wide.
Yeah, can you hear him going whoosh?
Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Good chance in tight. Kick save and a beauty. Colburn's got his glove on that one. We'll get a draw. Boy, did he have a great scoring opportunity. Offensively did about everything he wanted to on this play, but a better save. Nice play to control that puck down low. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Nyquist back in the action. He got a new stick. Easy save with the pad. Got a stoppage here for offside. Pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the face-off. Breaks that offensive flow up. Puts that one in the mitt. That's a scoring chance. Eric's got the moves on a chance that he had to score. He's got to be wondering how that did not go in. Well, he ties him up in the face-off zone, and that's going to leave the puck for his teammate. A penalty coming up. We're going to get a delay on this one. Stick after that puck, chop it away.
Offside!
Plays that into the zone on the dump. Good poke check to clean that puck up. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Be whistled on the ice. We just passed that 10-minute mark here in the first. Midway through this first period, we've got a defensive battle brewing here. The shot totals are low and nobody's scoring. Up against the wall, quick shot. Needs to get this into the zone. Needs to clear. Up and out. Nyquist. Shot at goal scoring area. Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save.
Go, go, go.
To Eric. Good pass. He's got that up the wing. Good defensive play. Needs to get rid of this puck. There's one up ice. And that's going to be controlled along that blue line. Knocks it away with a stick. Knocks the puck off his stick. Will be an icing call on the touch. Denny's got to be wondering how I don't get a goal on that. I mean, that's exactly what he wanted to do offensively. That's a tremendous save.
Well, that's conserving energy. This goaltender, he just stood there and made the save.
What a deke. Knocks the puck away. Takes a hand at it. Now he got
it.
There's that one in safely there in the offensive end. Up the wing to Denny. Got it again. Wanted that one out of the zone. His own teammate stops that one. Nice defense in his own end to Eric.
Right here, right here.
Nearing the conclusion of this first period.
Get back to point.
That That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Close to the net, but he'll get control of it. That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. What a move. Scoring opportunity tonight. Nice use of the pads. Entertaining first period comes to an end. We may see some offense in this game. Zip, zip after one. This game has had to one straight line, Bill. It's been deep.
Yeah, Gary, I don't think this is going to change unless one team falls apart, and there are no signs of that happening. On the concourse.
Period starts. Denny fires it. Wow, that was a pretty good chance from out deep. Just goes wide of the net. He picks up the loose puck. Stopping a one-timer. Great effort. Paulie's chance, Bill. They don't get much better than that. I mean, he got himself right where he wanted to be for that shot. He just couldn't put it home. They've got the puck in the offensive zone. They win the draw. Pass back.
Go.
To Eric. And there'll be a delayed penalty. Arm is up. Possession in the zone. Steers it into safety. To get it in his offensive end. Rush. 3-on-2. Scores! Oh, what a goal that is. A deflected in off a skate. Here in the second period, the hope's got to be, Bill, that that goal puts them back to their offensive flow.
Yeah, because they've had no pressure. I mean, the game is tied, but all of that pressure has disappeared.
Time of the goal. 1 minute and 55 seconds.
A dump deep into the offensive zone, going across ice to get there. Takes that one up the wing. Looking around, decides to lug it into the zone. Missed that one badly.
Something had to happen. I mean, it had to bounce up on him because it wasn't even close.
Intercepted. Chance. They want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Score! They've got the lead, and now we'll see if they want to go after another late goal.
They got to remember, though, it's not the end of the third period. It's the end of the second period.
Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. That one holds it in. Shooting a dump into the offensive zone. Gets it down low. Nice pass right through center ice. To Rain. Gets that right back.
Oh, what a shot! Scores!
A very opportune goal. That's going to tie it up. Two the other way. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roll that puck around. And our second period is over, and this one is yet to be decided. This is a good matchup. 2-2 at the end of two. So this is a game in which the D lives.
And defense is about commitment, and both of these teams are showing it so far.
For a coupon that is good for $10 off your next purchase of $50 or more. Tickets must be redeemed within a week of the game.
Drop period three underway. All his efforts tonight to stay away from the big hits, absolutely not working. That shot comes in close. Good glove save. That shooter had a chance. Paulie's backhand is as good as you want. Off a backhand opportunity, you generally get a goal on that. Bill, I don't know how he made that save. Off the draw, they control it in their zone. Faceoff coming with a covered-up puck. Offensive attack off that faceoff win. Bad save. He'll bring this one on the stick up off the wall. We'll get a stoppage in play here. That puck ended up on the bench. That puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. Run down low. To Elliott. Point shot. To Eric. With the score tied, he's one of the dangerous players on the ice right now. He's already picked up a couple of points in this game. The end of the corner. Still has it in the offensive end. Penalty irons up. We're going to get a delay call on this. Nyquist getting the call. 2 minutes slashing. Off that faceoff, tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. Good pass up the wing to move it forward. And with that whistle, puck ends up in the bench. We'll get a faceoff. Under 6 minutes gone in the third. Big time battle raging here, and we haven't got a winner yet. It's tied at two. Connects on the two liner, 2-on-2 on the rush. Good poke movement. Has it at the point. Send this one in, chase it down. He'll move this out of the zone. Pokes that away. Eric's move with the puck right there. Wow. Magnificent effort. That's a crafty effort right there. Clearing attempts hits the teammate. Shot. To Eric. Big wrist shot. Uses the glove to make the save. He's got that puck covered. Faceoff win comes to the offensive end. There. Not out of the zone. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Deep as he throws it in. Nice work. Has control. Picks that one up. Wants to clear it out of there.
Freeze it.
Goaltender's got that one underneath. We'll get a face-off. That one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. An easy pad save for him. Nowhere else to go as they bang one another along the boards. Rish, what a chance to score, but misfired.
Well, you know what? If you miss the net entirely, you don't even generate a rebound. I mean, at least hit the 4x6 opening.
Face-off win. Pick that up. That one right through the middle of the ice, and he got it on the tape. Shot. Blocker on it. Knocks it away. Third period almost over. Let's see if somebody can get another. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. A face-off win in the middle.
Go.
Takes that pass up the middle of the ice on his way in. That one's going to stop on the offside. There's the neutral zone face-off win. In on the stick. Knocks it away. Picks that one up at the point. Hang on, we've got a delayed penalty coming up. Vuku Fuji's penalty, 2 minutes for tripping. And there's one of your big face-off wins defensively. That prevents any scoring opportunity. Two on two the other way. Nice check. He'll move it himself. Big snapshot. That one's not going through on the pad side. And another save made. Two beauties in a row. Denny's frustration is showing because that's one that's going to go in. It's a rebound opportunity. Came right back to him, and he's going to bury it. And then the next thing he knows, Bill, whistle. Save made. Wrist it. Score!